pet of the week, Gretchen Presley, the Humane Society of the Pikes Peak region here with Spot. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm doing well. Looks like Spot is ready to go.
He is ready
for a forever home. Good looking dog.
Mm-hmm, isn't he? He is an 8-year-old Papillon mix.
Well, I've never heard of that before. What's a Papillon?
They're tiny little dogs with really wispy fur and ears and everything. Ooh, careful,
Hairball.
Buddy. And that's how we know he's a mix. He is actually about twice the size of a regular Papillon, but we're not sure exactly what he's mixed with.
Yeah, he looks almost Australian sheepdog, maybe, but maybe a little smaller than that as well.
Well, I think that's the Papillon.
The Papillon is a small part.
Very small dog.
And tell me Spot's story. Did he come in
as a lost dog because he had a microchip, but nobody ever came to claim him. We couldn't get a hold of the owner, so we took control of him, and now we're trying to find him a good home.
He looks like he's good with family members. He's very good sitting on your lap there.
Mm-hmm.
A little furry, a little shedding a little bit.
Yeah, getting all over me. He is a little talkative. He's being really good right now, actually.
Yeah.
And he gets very, very excited about meeting new people and going to new places. So I'm really glad he's just kind of standing nicely here.
Talk about Spot's adoption fee and everything and how what the whole program is if you want to take Spot home.
He is $130 and you get all the fantastic stuff that usually goes with him, like a 1-year dog license and vaccinations.
And a mohawk.
And all the rest of the stuff. Microchip, 45 days of pet insurance, voucher for a veterinary exam. And so he is a little older. He is 8 years old, but this guy has the energy of a puppy half his age. He's jumping all over. And if you come by the shelter to pick him up, he was just neutered over the weekend. So he's been wearing a goofy little cone around the shelter.
Ah, the goofy cone, yes.
Yeah.
Sometimes I have to wear that. Yeah, that's terrible.
So I took it off this morning because he was a little embarrassed about going on TV with a cone. So.
Yeah, we don't want him on TV.
No,
we have to take the cones off. Yeah.
Exactly. So I put this cute bandana in.
Well, that's perfect. The bandana. We talked earlier about the Catch Us If You Can.
Mm-hmm.
We did a story about that, and we're still trying to work with the hsppr.org. That's where you can go online. You can also go on their website to find Spot. You can put that up there for you as well. It's hsppr.org. Of course, we had Podtoberfest already over, so we'll have some new stuff there, I'm sure, updated on your website and all the information, not only on Catch Us If You Can, which is the spay and neuter for cats, all those stray cats that are out there, but you can get Spot as well.
That's right, and it is Adopt a Shelter Dog Month, October.
Oh, okay.
So he would be the perfect candidate for adopting a shelter dog.
Good stuff. All right, Gretchen Presley, thank you so much from the Humane Society of the Pikes Peak region, our pet of the week. Spot, we're going to get you home, all right? Let's take